Subhashree Ganguly was happy to be part of Jio Filmfare Awards East 2018 that was held at Science City Auditorium. The actress also put up a stellar performance on the song Chinkunakur at the event. Speaking to us, Subhashree said, "I grew up watching my favorite stars like Shah Rukh Khan and Madhuri Dixit performing at the Filmfare Awards, and then when you get a chance to perform on the same platform, it feels like a huge honor."